is our first winter since the Mongol invasion. No more than one in three of us will survive.
We're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and be done?
We got incoming!
Stop!
Thank you. Jacob. They're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors. A duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe... You scoffed at learning your...
I can no longer deny the pull that Alia has on me. She came to me, alone.
You're alive. Good. We got most of the room to save you. If you're going back to the village, hello there.
don't think we'll see much resistance from the natives. Not after this.
We'll probably catch a few more strays around the woods, but yeah. Big time.
You take any alive? I had one I probably could have delivered. The bonus wasn't worth it.
Yeah.
We're under attack!
Let's do a sweep.
I've attached everything I've learned so far. Anna and Constantine, they're in charge out here, but some...
Thank you.
Here is your lesson.
Say.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony.
We're under attack! Incoming! We're under attack!
Right there!
She's empty. Take her down.
Go! Moving into cover!
Right.
Croft is operating against us at every turn. Someone put a fire in her.
My father is missing. Last night, I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal.
Contact with a team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference. The Constantine's not taking chances.
A thin, fluted flint arrowhead.
Thank you.
month I have gone to the Forum.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source.
Thank you. this is really it, huh? If they do find the Atlas, what's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting up here. The divine source the Constantines have.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna. Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft continues to create difficult.
Vessels. Greek fire.